You know, through the years that I've been coming here, for some reason, I've kind of gotten a reputation as a jokester. I don't know why. You know, the years that I did the MC, and, but anyway, to prepare you, this is, I'm really serious about this tonight. I'm not joking. I'm not leading you on to anything. But, you know, I've been a song maker for like 15 or 16 years. I've been coming here since, I think, 2001, the first time that I came up with a very dear friend, John Don. And John, for those of us that know him, he's in our thoughts all the time. John was very special to me because he's the one that introduced me to songmakers. And because of songmakers, I have met many of you, including the love of my life over here, Chris. In a few years she's known John, she's become very attached to John as well, because any of you that know John know why you get attached to John. So I'd like to do this song. This song was written in 1881. I thought I would have the chance of doing the oldest song until Joel and Bob on Schubert, which probably predated this one a little bit. But I would like to dedicate this to John Don, who's still a community memorial hospital in Ventura. If any of you are up in Ventura, John would very much like to have company. So cards, thoughts, prayers, all of us are thinking about John. Ooh, 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 ooh.